Any second now.
Finally.
Thank you.
Woo!
Well, you can pick out a piece of armor.
No! A little too late.
A Vex mind has turned its thoughts toward our present reality.
Oh well. Let's do it!
These crossroads are a knot in the tapestry.
So while you guys
time,
do that, I'm gonna go do an adventure.
Must unravel it.
Gotcha.
Bring out your dead. These kids just... Yeah, they don't even know how to do it.
All right, Todd, will you get the,
Oh, we're going this way.
Yeah. No, I'm saying though, do you wanna... First we kill the... eight... Lorne... Yeah. And then we go get that thing and make it heroic. Go ahead and put it in. Got it.
I'm gonna go across the wall.
Yep.
There
we go.
The final moment of reckoning. A chance to change fate.
Yeah, well, we still have to go to the other thing, don't we?
Just kill the gatekeeper on the other side. Yeah, it's already heroic.
But we have to kill this time. Still can't leave us here.
I'll take.
Disintegrated it. Holy shit.
Alright, let's go. Defeat the Gate Lord.
This one's easier to make heroic than all the others. Everything else takes forever.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but this one's easier to get around, too, with these things. I'm not getting any XP anymore. It took damage even with its shield at first.
Speaking as his most published chronicler, I know Osiris would have done exactly
two tokens and a blue. Oh my god.
Incredible. One might even
Jesus, I just seen the minute. Well, hashtag two tokens and a blue is back.